Mind and senses purify it, freed from desire.